Conservative radio talk show host Phil Valentine has died after being diagnosed with COVID-19 last month. A native of Nash County, he had been a vaccine skeptic and disagreed with mask mandates until he tested positive for the virus and ended up in the hospital. Before he died, his family urged people to get vaccinated. Phil Valentine was 61 years old.